Now you start to rethink your whole decision. Damn, did I have a good woman? Shit, man, I might have had a good woman. You know what? I need to get my lady back. See, but you can't go back the way you left. You got to reinvent yourself. You got to make it look like you're making an effort to get your woman back. Here's how dumb I am. This is what I do. I come back. Babe, I got an idea. It's going to be great. It's going to put the spark back in our relationship. It's going to make us fall in love, okay? We've never done it. Let's do it for the first time together. We should both take ecstasy one time. We should pop a pill. Hear me out. Hear me out. It's an emotional drug, okay? It's going to make us talk. We're going to have sex. It's going to be the best. She said, fine, let's do it. She takes the pill. Her pill gives her all the right reactions. I take the pill. My pill made me believe that I was a drug dealer. This is some real shit. I wish I was making this shit up. I can't make this up, people. I don't know where it came from. I snapped. We were talking. She was like, babe, I just want to be happy. I want the disrespect to stop. So let me tell you something. You worried about fucking disrespect? That's what you worried about? What you need to be worried about is how I'm gonna deliver this kilo of cocaine to fucking Pablo. She was like, what? What are you talking about? Girl, what the hell you think I'm talking about? Where you think all this money come from? Jokes? Is that what you think? Huh? You think I'm out here making funny money? Is that it? Huh? Bitch, I'm in the game. I'm out here in the fucking streets. Okay? I gotta cook it, cut it, bake it, whoop, fly that shit. She was like, oh my God, what about the kids? Fuck them kids, bitch. I'm out here riding around and getting it. Bird gang. Whoop, whoop. You don't even know my life, bitch. Listen, let me tell you how messed up I was. I was ass naked, walking around a house like this. In my mind, this was a gun. I really believed that my hand was a gun. I was making threats. I said, let me tell you something. If anybody on the block try to touch my product, chitty chitty bang bang, niggas gonna die. She was like, calm down, calm down. This I knew she was fucked up. This I knew she was fucked up, because I turned around like this, right? She was like, don't shoot me. Ain't nobody gonna shoot you. I got the safety on. You need to fucking chill out. Y'all laughing, I'm dead serious. I was messed up. I tried to fuck a beanbag that night. I was ass naked on a beanbag for 2 hours doing this shit by myself. I was sweating, but I didn't know it was me. I thought it was the beanbag. I was like, oh, this beanbag wet as shit. This beanbag about to get this long dick. That's you gonna get, beanbag. You gonna learn today, beanbag, you hear me? You gonna learn.